Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I am your SST teacher Afshin. Our today's topic is Indus Valley Civilization. Students, in the previous lecture, you have learnt about the Indus Valley Civilization and about the two famous cities of Indus Valley Civilization, which were Mohenjo-daro and Harappa. About their religions, about their mud-built houses and their lifestyles as well. Students, in this lecture, you will be able to know about the archaeologist and also describe the destruction of Indus Valley Civilization. The first question which come in our mind, that is, who told us about all those civilization, about their lifestyles? And the question is, who is an archaeologist? Students, archaeologist is a person who told us about the past and the buried objects and things. Let's move to the writing style. The ancient Indus Valley people had a type of writing with pictures and shape. You can see this writing on the seals and the slides as well. The end of Indus Valley civilization. There are a lot of mysteries about the ancient people of Indus Valley. About 3000 years ago, this great civilization began to fall, and the cities of Harappa and Mohenjo-daro became ruins. The archaeologists told us that there might have been flood or an earthquake, but nobody knows. No one knows for sure why the Indus Valley civilization come to an end. Now it's time for the home task. In your opinion, what were the causes of destruction of Indus Valley civilization? And then send me this work on my email address, which is afshinsimab@gmail.com.